Started at a very young age. I was molested by a different amount of people that I knew and I trusted on a daily. But when I was 18, I got raped. I was hanging out with someone. I thought it was going to be a fun night, a night full of laughs, a night of just drinks and hanging out. But that turned into a night that I'm never going to forget. He ended up using his force to pin me down, to open my legs, to hold me down by my wrists. And it didn't matter how much I squirmed or told him to stop or try to push him away. He had his way with me. He took advantage, and all I wanted was for him to finish, for him to stop, for him to get off. And I just laid there waiting for him. Waiting for it to be over. And when it was over, I just wanted to go home. I wanted to shower. I wanted to get this feeling off of me, this feeling of him still being on top of me. I just wanted to go home.
I am a survivor.
I am a survivor.
I am a survivor.